Daniel said that I was to travel with you until you have completed your scouting. Is this pleasing to you? Certainly. We should make haste then.
By the rivers of Babylon, there we sat down. Yea, we wept when we remembered Zion. Remember, O Lord, the children of Edom in the day of Jerusalem, who said, raise it even to the foundation. O daughter of Babylon, who art to be destroyed, happy shall he be that rewardeth thee as thou hast served us. Happy shall he be that taketh and dasheth thy little ones against the stones. Do you know what it means? Given those two choices, yes. In the best of all possible worlds, they would just leave us in peace. But they won't. I don't enjoy killing, but when done righteously, it's just a chore, like any other. Practiced hands make for short work, and the good Lord knows there's much to be done here. Daniel and I don't agree on everything, but in our hearts, we both want what's best for the sorrows and dead horses. You've seen what the White Legs do, and I think you know what has to be done. If Daniel hears it from someone other than me, well, Zion may not be lost to us after all. Thank you. It will be for the best.
I am always a little sad to leave the Narrows, and happy to return. This is the only short path from the Narrows to Pine Creek. They will be cut to ribbons by these traps. I would suspect you are right. Perhaps we should try to find them before they lay more traps. As you say.
Kumbami.
Those tents down there, that is a White Leg war camp. Do you see the war totems they've erected around the tents? White Leg warriors pray to them for strength and savagery before battle. This is no raiding band. I will follow your command, but I advise caution if it is possible. Father, I ask that you guide this man who is the vessel of your will. Show him the light of your wisdom and the peace of your love. Amen. I have this under control. Nothing after all. You leave me no choice. Ooh. Daniel says that most people outside the valley do not keep to the Father's ways. Perhaps when you leave, you will carry his word with you. Daniel says that most people outside the valley do not keep to the Father's ways. Perhaps when you leave, you will carry his word with you.
I'm Steve Boy, Nick King.
cautious.
On the Yowie with you.
I have seen many strange plants in the valley. Plants that seem to hunger. I'll fight you if I must. We should not be here. This place, it belongs to the father in the caves. We must not profane it with our touch. The father in the caves, the holy father who gave the Saros his succor and gave the new Canaanites his son. Many of the caves around the valley are sacred to him, and those who would trespass are punished by holy wrath. Speak as one who has not heard the tales, who has not seen the sacred images. If you knew, you would not mock. I wish you could have met my friend.
glad to see you're still with us. How can I help you? I appreciate it. Well, that's it. This is all we need. Now all that's left is to quietly pack up and try to get out of here without being noticed. That's assuming that Joshua won't try to stop me. And that he hasn't talked you into fighting the White Legs despite what I've said. Don't worry, I don't hold it against you. You're an outsider. Fighting seems like the practical solution. I'll tell you again, there's more at stake. Even our Lord had doubts. Think it over, but listen to your heart. And do it quickly. We don't have much time.